I've always had an interest in entering the brewing industry. So when I found out that UNH was actually putting together a program, I was super thrilled because I didn't expect to get that opportunity while I was here.
Brewing is an interesting topic because you can't just have the skills and you can't just have the book knowledge. You need to have a blend of both of them. And in addition to that, you really need to get the business and marketing. So it's an all-encompassing field. And it's also very relatable. And that's one of the things I like about it is that I'm pretty sure that we learned some really intense chemistry and biology in class, but we learned it in the context of beer. And I know that my students are going back to their dorms at night and telling their friends about what they learned in basically a chemistry class.
As I started taking the beer minor and then through my time in eco-gastronomy, I'm figuring that I want to be more of an entrepreneur, and it's kind of setting me up to graduate next year.
After we purge it, we'll close that. There's breweries all around the state and all around the country that are looking for qualified staff, not people who just learned home brewing and were able to transition in. They want people who have training and the scientific knowledge and the skills behind it.
My hopes from taking this class are to understand what a brewer wants in their ingredients, because as an ag major, my goal is to someday produce really high quality hops and high quality barley and malt, and I want to be able to make a product that brewers will want and they'll keep buying.
The other thing that's really interesting about brewing and being a brewer is you can't just concentrate on the brewing process. We go back before that and we actually learn about the agriculture that goes into the ingredients. And that goes back to talking to the farmers and understanding where the problems are on the farm. And we're really lucky to be at a land-grant university where we have access to the farms and to be able to work with those scientists as well.
Cheryl knows. She is so deeply embedded in the brew scene in New Hampshire, she knows everybody. If you had any inkling to talk with any brewer in the state, she could connect you to that person.
Everything that we're learning is super relevant to New Hampshire brew industry, from small-scale brew houses to Budweiser and Merrimack.
Having this is just going to make me such a better candidate, I think, for the hiring process at these breweries.